The Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the Familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her.
Now that the Traveler sees what Savathun is doing, why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
more fire here. All that matters right now is the Traveler. Whatever you hear, whatever you see.
Don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual.
Defy the will of the Traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the Traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? With your sickness, you killed my friends! I remember Crota and the Great Disaster. I remember Oryx and the Taken. Never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive.
Try.
releases a spell. Savathun is spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them.
Still lose gracefully.
Show her the memory, Guardian.
Frail siblings will soon be claimed by light. Unless we claim them first.
Who is this? How did you?
We will tell the most cunning sibling of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the deep. How could I have missed this? So now you want to play games? Then let's play!
Almost broken.
Really think?
will feed her fear, her pride.
Go on then. You know so much. Tell me who I am.
Than life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us, preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go, aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come.